Hey guys, so we just left Bubba Gump. John got his shot.
I'm a little bit drunk right
now. That I can have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. Alive.
What's up YouTube? It's Keezy and I'm back again with another video just like I promised. Hey, look, so we are getting ready to go down to the Santa Monica Pier. This is something else that I've always wanted to do since I was a little girl. We just left from the Hollywood Walk of Fame, and I'm on cloud nine right now. So we ended up having to find a huge parking lot over here to park our truck and our trailer because there is no parking downtown, like none. The police had to help us find parking. We went into a huge lot where we could park, and we got to the very end of it and there was a fence and we couldn't even turn around. The guy that was in front that was charging people to park, he was like, oh yeah, you should be able to park back there. And if not, you could just turn around and come out. We could not turn around and come out, dog. Like, there was some guys that were there. They helped us. They moved a fence. Like, they picked this fence up and moved it so we could get out. So we ended up getting out from there. We just ordered our Uber to get downtown. Our truck and trailer will be safe in this parking lot. And we're about to have a really good freaking time. Like, I am ecstatic right now. Oh, and I got my Hollywood hat on and my Hollywood shirt that I bought. And I also got me a new bracelet right here. Oh, wait. Is that our Uber?
Alexis.
This?
Nope.
Oh, okay. I thought our Uber was coming. We just ordered an Uber to pick us up. But this is about to be lit. This is about to be super lit. Isn't it?
Yep.
Have you been to Santa Monica Pier before?
Yeah.
As a kid. It's going to be great, you guys. And of course, like I always do, I'm going to take you guys with us and experience it with us. And it's going to be a blast. It's going to be a blast. So we'll see you when we get there. All right, y'all. We made it down to the pier. I want to show this guy. He's killing it on the drums. Okay, so we left the guy on the drums. I just wanted to show you guys how freaking packed it is down here at the pier. And today, what is today? Today is Thursday. It is a Thursday afternoon. I don't understand why it's so packed. I mean, wow. That road, you guys, right there, John was just telling me this road is called PCH, Pacific Coast Highway, and it goes all the way to freaking Canada.
And all the way down to Mexico.
And all the way down to Mexico, wow. That's crazy, guys. We stopped to see a magician, you guys. I'm gonna record some of it so y'all can see.
As I come around, I want everybody to see the writing on this $10 bill. It's unique, it's one of a kind, and I wanna make sure that all of you recognize it when you see it again, because you will not believe what you're about to see. And please keep your eye on the money, because this is when I normally cheat. And a toast to our girlfriends and wives, may they never meet. Now kids, don't try this at home. Not only will it make you sick, but it tastes like terrible. Tony was stuck holding the bag. There's one last thing to perfect. Some say that this might be a tricky magician knife, so please make sure nothing's hiding in the handle or blade. Perfect. Now Tony's fingerprints are on the blade. And before we began, we passed an orange around the crowd so a bunch of you could verify it has no holes or cuts. It wasn't time for it to get to everyone, so if you had an opportunity to examine the orange, please raise your hand high so we can see, so we can count. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, maybe 15 or more. And we can be sure it's the one that went around because these are your initials here and how is a blade.
Great.
Remember, Tony examines everything. It's what makes this so amazing. One last time, I hate talking so much about money when I only want you to enjoy the show, but I could not perform for you today if I couldn't make my living this way. And I hate saying that a dollar isn't enough, but this is LA. And you can't live here on a buck or two. So I ask each of you for 5 or 10 so I can come back again. And if this is the money you saw swallowed seconds ago, it might be a $20 show. But please don't clap yet, because how do we know that this bill is the same? So please keep your eye on the money, but hold your applause until we see your age, your number, and Caleb's name.
All right, so the magician was pretty fun. We're about to head over to this little carnival right there. We're gonna ride the Ferris wheel and some other rides, and I'm excited. What about you?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
Me too.
Yeah.
And I'm hungry.
And me too.
All right, let's go. Let's go, guys. All right, we just got our tickets. We're about to get on the Pacific Wheel, which is the Ferris wheel. I really don't like Ferris wheels, you guys, but I'm gonna do it just because. I'm tall enough.
Okay.
Dang. Are you too tall?
Yeah.
He's always making fun of me. We're going up quick, y'all. Ooh, look at that. Wow. Santa Monica. Wow, you guys. They got us just sitting up here now. Fun, babe?
Yeah.
Look at the view from up here. See all the rides and the beach. Wow, that's amazing. That Ferris wheel was awesome. Yeah. That was awesome. So we're actually leaving the carnival because we want to get to Bubba Gump before it closes.
Yeah.
So we're on the way to Bubba Gump. It's actually right there. Oh, Bubba Gump.
I love that place.
I don't know what I'm going to get yet. Do you know what you're going to get?
Shrimp.
He says crazy stuff. All right, we're in here, guys, and they're about to seat us at a table. It's not really that big in here like I thought it would be, but I think they do have like outside seating and stuff. But here's our table. We usually sit across from each other, but look at this. John sat right by me. He's so cute. Guys, our food is here. Look at this. And John got this cool drink, and you get to keep the cup.
Yeah.
Mm. You're happy?
Yeah.
Me too. Oh, it looks so good. Oh, this food is so good. So we got fish, a fish feast, and a shrimp feast. This is shrimp?
Yeah. I guess it is. Like butterfly food.
And so good.
Yeah.
Is it good?
Yeah, really good.
I love it.
Yeah.
Guys, they're about to do a Forrest Gump trivia.
Whoever gets the most questions right, I'm going to give somebody a free shot, all right? Sound good? All right.
I can't do this.
Really easy question to start off. Got to see where y'all are at. Really easy. Forrest had a girlfriend in the movie. What was her name?
Jenny.
All right. Jenny. Couple of young guys. All right.
John about to wait for that free shot.
Then you can cheat. You can find answers by looking around. All right. Somebody tell me, what city and state did Forrest Gump grow up in?
Greenbow, Alabama.
Greenbow, Alabama. All right.
Let's go. Okay, guys, so we just left Bubba Gump. John got his shot.
I'm a little bit drunk right
now. He's not drunk for real. He won a shot in there. He's not drunk, y'all. Tell them you're not drunk.
I'm not drunk. Just having fun.
Yeah. I tell him he looks like a college frat boy when he has the hats on to the back. But he did win a shot because of the Bubba Gump trivia. Ew, you have it so big.
I have a big head.
Dang.
Yeah, not even in the picture, that's how big it is.
Oh, sorry. But he won the trivia thing and got the shot, and I drank it.
Yeah, because I'm driving, she said.
I drank it, but honestly, it was just juice.
It was
like Orange Fanta.
And then I got accused because I drank this whole thing of being drunk.
Yeah, he was acting a little tipsy, but then I tasted it, and that tastes like juice, too. I don't think they put any alcohol.
I'm not drunk.
Get out of my video. Anyways, so we had a good time at the restaurant. I can't even do the video with him right now. We're waiting on an Uber to take us back to the camper. We're going to go to the camper for a bit and sleep. We have a load to pick up in the morning. So we're just going to be hanging out for the rest of the night. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope that you loved seeing the Santa Monica Pier and the carnival and Bubba Gump and all of that stuff. Thank you guys for always following along in our journey. We love it. And we love talking to you guys and helping you guys with stuff. So make sure you stay subscribed. Follow us on TikTok. Wait, I'm not ready. Follow us on TikTok. Follow us on Instagram, John and Kate Plus Freight. And you know what I say at the end of every video? John is so ready to do this. We're going to do it together. All right, here we go. You know what I say at the end of every video, you guys? Stay up, stay safe, and stay subscribed. Peace out until next time.